part two. Okay. I'm playing Spiderman 3, the game, for Xbox 360. And right now I'm trying to find the arsenic candy game. The meter says they're right here, but I don't see anything. This is like a side mission. I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm just gonna swing around. Spider-Man 3 is a pretty good game. I mean, it's not as good as Spider-Man 2, but it's about the same thing. I mean, at least you still have freeroam. There are some things that could have been better. I don't think it's that bad of a game.